south for the winter, south for the winter. Every fall we pack our things and go. We know just how to time it, to find the proper climate, one that doesn't feature any snow. 'Cause when it snows you shiver, and it's difficult to fly. There isn't any food, which is another reason why. We go south for the winter, south for the winter. But we're back, it's almost spring. In spring the weather's lovely. It elevates the mood, but even more important, there's a plentitude of food. So if you're feeling peckish, you can go for seconds, even thirds.
Winter's for the birds.
No, it isn't.
It's an expression.
Oh.
Winter now is over. The snow has all been snowed. Spring is near, which starts a year with frog and toad.
Well, it's true, folks. Spring is almost here. The sun will be shining, the flowers will be growing, the birds will be chirping.
Chirp, chirpity, chirp.
Here we have frog, and over here we have toad. They are both at the end of a winter-long hibernation. Let's take a peek in and see what they're dreaming about.
I'd like to sing a little ode about my good friend Toad. Toad, with whom I frequently take tea. He's not so good at sports, and of course he's got those warts, but Toad has been a lovely friend to me. Toad, I feel, is vastly underrated, and furthermore I think misunderstood. And in conclusion I will add, he is the finest friend of all the critters in the neighborhood.
I love a lively dialogue with my good friend Frog, chatting over cozy cups of tea. He knows just the thing to say that will brighten up my day. Oh, Frog has been a lovely friend to me. Frog is very kindly in his nature, magnanimous whenever playing host. Of all the creatures in my sphere of influence, I'm fondest of the frog the most. There is a frog,
there is a toad,
and he lives just down the road. There could be no better friend for me.
For me, it seems.
Frog is the frog,
toad is the toad
of my dreams.
Hello, Toad.
Hello, Frog.
What are you doing in my dream?
Well, funny, I was about to ask you the same thing.
Oh, well, it certainly is nice to see you.
I feel the same way. How has your winter been?
Well, I'm hibernating, so there isn't much to report.
It's about the same for me. This is a very nice dream, though.
Yes, it is. Well, I'm getting ready to wake up, so you'd better get back to your own dream. I'll see you when you wake up.
Yes, I'd better get back to hibernating. Spring is nearly here.
Oh, I think it's just around the corner. Birds?